Arc.io monthly update March 2021 in 2 minutes. We announced MarketSquare Is Complete in a video release and blog article, and we're moving into launch phases for Q2. Outreach has started by working with over 24 content creators for sponsored content in March. Arc co-founder Travis Walker and I both appeared in a Cointelegraph AMA, and I also interviewed with the Coin Republic, presented at DigiCon, competed in a VR crypto game show on Blockchain Universe, and appeared as a guest in a virtual reality meetup for the cryptocurrency generation in March. MarketSquare released a new episode of our new video series exploring blockchains in popular films and TV shows. More projects and businesses are joining MarketSquare. Outreel is a rewards platform for audio content creators. Pivex is a fair launch blockchain project governed by a DAO. Raydium Protokol is an on-chain automated market maker built for the Solana blockchain. Electronium is a decentralized payment network. And AnyTask is a global freelance marketplace powered by blockchain. DigiCon is a virtual conference focused on blockchain, NFTs, DeFi, and gaming. NowPayments highlighted a quick start guide for accepting ARC payments. CoinKit announced ARC tipping is now possible on Twitch. Protokol, our subsidiary for enterprise blockchain solutions, announced they are hiring a senior full-stack developer. Powered by ARC, Compendia Network had a major launch month with new products and services announced throughout March, and UNS Network announced a new community manager position. ARC.io's partner MLH hosted 3 virtual ARC workshops, and March had record-breaking numbers. Developers can earn ARC in our development and security bounty program. We are also hiring, with details on arc.io/careers. We are gearing up to release new products soon, including the MarketSquare public beta. Get more details at marketsquare.io. Check the comments for the full monthly update link to learn more. Like, follow, retweet, subscribe, hit the bell, do the Reddit thing, and react to this update in comments below. See you next month.